How Did I Get Here? By Philip Bunting. Let's start at the beginning, or at least what we think is the beginning. Once upon a time, our entire universe fit into a space smaller than an orange. In those days, there wasn't much to see around here. No light, no stars, no Earth. That's heavy, man. Until one day, there was a really, really, really big... Uh-oh. Bang! Bang!